L sound. So I've got the standard L, U, and then the lukomiri L, which again means your tongue is sort of curved back in your mouth. So L, L, mol, mol.